I've worked on some weird movies. Darren was much more in units, you'll see, working in fragments and pieces that he had an idea in his mind how that was going to come together, and the cut evolved from that.
Hey, you know something? I always thought you were the most beautiful girl I ever seen.
You know, he always intended, he shot the love scene to be, you know, separately, to be split and to be combined, and then we started to experiment with it and find, you know what we wound up with. And some of the other stuff wasn't, you know, I can't remember if the one where she's, you know, the kids are developing a problem with drugs, and Ellen Burstyn's character is obsessing about her weight and wanting to lose weight. But even within that clip, you know, some of the split screen stuff was shot to be that way, and some of those sections weren't. But we would find that in the process of putting the scenes together. With Darren, he's been using the same composer on all of his films, a guy named Clint Mansell, who's excellent composer, and Clint, Darren roped him into coming on to the films very, very early. So Clint would often deliver stuff to us in advance. He would write some music cues based on the script, and we would have those from the beginning, and then we would send it to him married to the cut of the film, and then he would make his adjustments. He would talk to Darren. They would adjust the cues, send it back to us, we would adjust the cut. And so it was a back and forth, and the two kind of evolved together, and you can kind of feel the difference. You know, the music is very particularly worked out to go with the cuts. There's a whole back and forth there.
What do you think?
There were miles and miles of footage of white powder falling on a black surface, and he meticulously, out of the hundreds and hundreds of them, would pick out the ones that he thought worked best. He was maybe addicted to some, Darren was to that kind of obsessive detail and specific focus, and that served the movie very well.